Over there, the hoist! At last, I'll ride out. Oh, hell. The slave? What happened?
We need reinforcements.
No, we can
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman. Venard, where is she?
She begged for her life. Well, I spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells, prayers, all useless. Go to Corval. Tell Plover. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself mocks sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now.
Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
There.
So curious. You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that. And more. He is the key to my plans.
sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?